signs of enthusiasm at a London terminus greeted the military mission from Russia. Representatives of the latest nation picked out by Hitler for an expedition of murder and loot. The Soviet experts drove to the War Office to confer with Britain's service chiefs, Sir Dudley Pound, Sir John Dill, and Sir Charles Portal.